morning, respected principal, ma'am, Mrs. Kanchandalani, pre-primary headmistress, Mrs. Varadanayu, teachers, parents, and my dear friends. It is a well-known fact that any form of physical exercise is good, not only for one's body, but their spirit as well. Sports teaches us many qualities like dedication, leadership, discipline, etc. This year, pre-primary has selected God's own country, Kerala, as the theme of States Day. The name Kerala is derived from the Malayalam word Kera, which means coconut tree, and Alam meaning land. Thus, land of coconuts, a nickname given to this state due to abundance of coconut trees. Kerala's wide variety of dances, martial arts, mural painting, and yoga is unique in their own way. I, Prakashi, welcome you all to the pre-primary's virtual
States Day celebration.
Thank you, Prakashi, for giving us an insight about Kerala. Prayer is the seven ring of oneself to God. It helps a person to grow out of his own limitation, helplessness, and the sense of insecurity. I now call upon our friend to recite the shloka.
Devasya Thimahi Thiyo Yonah
This song from Kerala will take you to a serene world.
Ah.
was a delight to the eyes. Thank you for sharing such beautiful pictures of the painting. Dance is a performing art form. It has everything to entertain the people and has the best exposure of a visual treat. Get ready to be hypnotized by the graceful dance movements by our dancing diva Sandhu.
Hey.
study, confident and active. We sincerely thank our respected teachers for the immense support and guidance and appreciate all the participants for making this event successful. Thank you everyone and have a wonderful evening.